Thank you. Mr. Bill Vint on the alto